and welcome to episode 2 of The Cauldron. It's been a good start to the season for the Blue Devils as all teams combined only have 6 losses. Boys basketball has definitely stepped up to the preseason hype as they currently sit at 5-0, including a 61-36 domination of Wyndham in their home opener. The girls are off to a 5-1 start with their only loss coming at the hands of a very talented Pinkerton squad. Jordan Franzen currently is second in the state in scoring as she averages 20 points a game. It's the same story for wrestling as they sit at 5-1 with their lone loss also coming at the hands of Pinkerton. Ice hockey has faced a tough schedule so far this year as they sit at 2-4, but they looked really impressive in a huge 6-3 win over Londonderry. Let's take a look at that game right now. Salem in Hooksett going up against the 2-1-1 Londonderry Lancers. Salem would get off to a hot start 52 seconds in as Anthony Servillis would find the back of the net off the goalie's shoulder. The scoring would continue. 5 minutes left in the period. Brian Popolato would skate in front of the net and go 5-hole on the goaltender. Salem would go into the first intermission, winning 3-1. After a scoreless second, some scary moments here in the third as Ryan Popolato would go headfirst into the boards after scoring. He would stay down for a while, but fortunately he did get up and skate off under his own power. After some deliberation by the officials, they did award Ryan the goal, giving him 2 on the night. And just a minute and a half later, he would get his hat trick as he got puck from the point on the power play and would go top shelf. Salem would put the game away late in the third after Ryan Allard collects the bad clear from Londonderry around the back of the net, in front of the goalie, and he would put it in to put Salem up 6-3. Brady contributed. Brady Rue contributed 31 saves as Salem got the win. So to look ahead in the schedule, girls basketball is away Friday night in Portsmouth. Both teams sit at 1 loss, and that loss came against, you guessed it, Pinkerton. The boys take on Portsmouth at home Friday in the Davis Gym. Portsmouth has been in the state title game 7 times in the past 8 years, winning the state title the past 3. However, heavy graduation losses from last year has Pinkerton on the ropes, so this game could definitely be a good one to watch. Ice hockey travels to Manchester Saturday to take on Manchester Central West. With the middle of the season coming up, a win here would be huge for the Blue Devils. Wrestling takes on Nashua Wednesday in Nashua South. With only 1 loss so far this year, the Blue Devils could definitely solidify their place as a competitor in Division 1. That's all we have for this week. Check back next week for episode 3 of The Cauldron. I'm Dan Smo. I'll see you guys later. And as always, roll Devs!